told him in that place, sir.
Jane and Michael, thanks.
Strawberry,
They've got a bear with a sore foot and they make him dance.
But it's my tuppence.
Oh, I don't know. Do you think you would?
You're filthy.
I am. A bit.
We better keep an eye on this one. She's tricky.
Well, if you say so. But the witch wouldn't let him.
I told you she was tricky.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious!
I put that in too.
Thank you very much.
After Mary Poppins and after the Gnome-Mobiles, Matthew and I had made the three films together. And we really didn't stay in touch. I remember his mum, Margot, calling to let us know that Matthew had died. That was so unexpected. And very sad. And then, of course, with anybody's death comes regret and sorrow. I wished I had picked up the phone over the years. I wished I had treated him more like a brother, but he's indelibly printed in all of our minds. He's eternal from those pictures, and Mary Poppins especially. And what a cute little boy, an amazing little soul.